Assembling ASUS J1S back all together. The first step that you need to do, you need to apply some thermal compound on the heatsink. After you applied some thermal compound, not too much, not too little, you have to attach the heatsink to the motherboard. The next step that you need to do, you need to install the battery which is holding the CMOS settings on the motherboard, the system time. The battery is located there. After this, you have to align the motherboard side, the same as that. Connect the speaker's connector. When it's located inside, you have to put the screws which is holding the motherboard there. Next step, you have to put the top cover. You have to connect this connector and this connector. This one is responsible for LVSD panel. This one is responsible for the touchpad. The next step, you have to install the system RAM. Simple as that. Then the hard drive. Then you have to make sure that you connected the fan connector to the motherboard. You have to install the wireless model. The next step that you have to perform, you have to install the CPU into the socket. Apply some thermal compound. Not too much, not too little. When you're done, make sure that you put good tension on the CPU heatsink as well. When you was installing the GPU heatsink, make sure that you made them really tight. Then I recommend you to put a few screws here and here just to support it. But do not put all of them. In case if you made a mistake, you will need to take everything apart. The next step that you have to perform, you have to connect the screen. When the screen is connected, you have to connect those two connectors and two ground points. Then you have to connect the Wi-Fi antennas. The next And the last step, you have to connect the keyboard.